Never has a man paid so high a penalty for worldwide fame as Colonel Lindbergh. The American importer sailing into Liverpool brought to Britain's safer shores the shy American whose tragic loss of his firstborn son was felt as a personal loss throughout the world. In consideration of Colonel Lindbergh's expressed desire for privacy, Gaumont British News will take no further pictures of him. We merely wish him all happiness in the seclusion of his new home in England.